Oh yeah, I made sure to not study anatomy in public places. But also this happened for like pediatrics. Like when it was skin diseases and diaper rashes, they were definitely pictures that should not be in public.